Toyota's being very obliging. And then he had another one. Oh, Foley just running it slightly wide there at the top. Oh, my goodness. That car of Gav Reynolds just turned hard right and had a big head-on with the barrier.
I hate seeing those incidents because I can see Reynolds moving inside that car.